So there I was. I woke up with a heavy case of amnesia in the middle of nowhere. The only clue to my past is Harry's name and address inside this hat. So I made my way to the apartment, and that's when I found you and your stapler gun.
Stop talking! You're a hallucination!
You're a hallucination.
So you're a talking Pikachu with no memories who's addicted to caffeine.
I could stop whenever I want. These are just choices. Another round, extra shot, black as night. Thank you, sweetie. I don't know. Maybe Harry got in too deep. Mixed up the wrong crowd, that kind of thing. Look, you can talk to humans. I can talk to Pokemon. And if you want to find your pops, we're going to need each other.
No, I don't need a Pokemon.
What about a world-class detective? Ah, my clues.
What is all this?
Harry is still alive. Case closed, but still open until I solve it. All right, here it is. Harry faked his own death. Or somebody else faked Harry's death. Or Harry faked somebody else's death. That last one doesn't work at all. Obviously, I've dealt with this putz before, so I'll just do it again.
Hey, bud, what are you doing?
I can't do it when people are watching. Get me the hell out of here!
Pika, Pika!
That's a twist. That's very twisty.
Get him!
He's barely moving.
Don't tell him that.
Oh, he's on a bike. Quick, get in front of him.
Stop.
Oh, no. He's going down hard, Tim. Should have worn a helmet.